Marcus. Wasn't Marcus shorter than he was last year?
Marcus?
Yeah.
You think he got shorter?
No, he was shorter than 22 before. Remember? Now he's taller. Against Caleb.
Chick behind me.
That was kind of bad.
It was kind of funny at the same time.
And Sam went to a
Johnny
thing.
That's your ball, Johnny. Come
yeah, that's true.
You went up.
For what? I'm a medium in North Face. Medium is medium for North Face. Sorry about me or smaller?
I think I'll do medium.
Because
I have like bigger ones. Okay.
I mean, it's probably still the same, but... Oh, she has two chokers. You have two? Wow.
You want to pay for them? We have a lot of money.
I have something. Thank you.
Watch your comments.
I hit my hip earlier over there, but that just hurt in the moment. It doesn't hurt right now. But when I fell the second time, I hit my knee on the ground and it just hurt. So,
Sticks with
Also, I read this thing online It was like a human Ken doll, and he did so much plastic surgery.
There was a human Barbie doll, too.
That's so weird. They looked like plastic. I was like, what the crap?
She said my husband paid for all of this.
Ready.
We can find her on Instagram.
I will. I'll look her up now. He looks so weird. I think it's like an addiction after a while.
I saw that one.
He probably did.
What? He was talking about how much surgery in his head. Even on his head. Yeah.
Are you telling me you're going to stay there?
Stay where? Oh. Well, be careful. I wonder how tall they put me. Maybe they gave me a little inch or two.
Gotta move, Marcus, move!
I don't like the ticket passes sometimes. Steal that, Marcus.
Hey, Sam's in the game.
He is? Whoa. Oh, there he is. Nice rebound.
Wait, when did Sam get here?
I know, right?
Wait, he wasn't even here in school. What? Oh.
Low key hungry. You should hit up Burger King with me. Dude, we just talked about exercising. I'll work it off later. Nice rebound!
That's what I had connected to a room.
Marcus is going to get it back.
Yeah.
I think we misunderstood what she said.
I think she should have explained it to us when she moved.
Yeah. Marcus, I really wish I was doing my arrow right now.
It's a three-pointer. Yo, I missed it.
It was pretty. Go, Marcus!
Go!
See, I was missing some layups too. It was super annoying. I almost did the. Yeah, I did the Euro. It was so close!
I know what you mean. The thing is,
the main camera person. That's true. And your parents like to get into the game, so it's hard. I sent you a snap. Did you open it?
Yeah.
Just because. Oh. His shoes look really loose though.
Who's
Sam?
Oh, those are his new ones, huh? Are they?
I don't know, maybe it was just me.
Are those his new ones?
Ooh, they only have 4 points. I mean,
4-24 Bethel.
Sam likes to do that.
Go Rainbow.
What? I'm confused. I don't know.
Is this the last game tonight? No, Victory and Gilbert.
The guy game? I'm not staying for that.
I don't know if I am. See, it's my parents.
That's true. Is that my phone? Whoa. Pass it up. Your brother has all these good looks, but we just need to like catch the ball.
I'm gonna come across it number 3.
Just because you did that. It smells like marshmallows. David? travels, but good now.
Keep trying, got it.
TJ taught Marcus to do that.
Do what?
Mindy trailing you? He said, stop. Stop in front of a bunch of boys in place. And then they run right into him, Valerie.
Good job, Dan.
So Marcus says that sometimes when people are like falling really close, he stops right in front of them and tries to people like that. And then they fall on him.
I'm
going
to try that.
You're literally just stopping yourself and just dribbling in place. That was close.
That's my brother, but we're not biologically related.
That was really long.
wait, we wish you a generic caller.
No, a non, what was it?
What? I don't remember.
It was like an inoffensive generic holiday.
Oh, we wish you an offensive
generic holiday.
We wish you an offensive generic holiday. It's hard to say.
We wish you an offensive generic holiday.
And I forgot the rest. Where's Tyler?
Because you can't say wish, but you can't say married. But you can't say happy either, because that's just not politically correct either.
Because not everyone is happy.
No, and not everyone is married. And you can't, like, tell someone happy. Because that can be taken in two different ways.
Yeah. We need to be politically correct. That's funny.
Oh, I repeat it.
Careful.
Good job, Marcus.
Hey, this time, we can't make a bonus.
We need more people on our team.
No, I did not get any subs.
I didn't either until like the last minute when I was like coaching.
A rebel, Mrs. Neesmith. Yeah, I think they should put him in.
Hands up!
Whoa. Oh,
no, I just on the side.
Come on, David, grab the ball!
Go, David! Woo! Good job, David! I know, I really want Johnny to play. Oh no, I think he is.
Johnny Cashman!
Let's go, Cash Money!
Many cash. Much cash. Many cash.
Eee, Johnny's going in!
Oh, Johnny! Woohoo!
Oh, that was fancy. Let's go, Johnny! Woo!
Oh, my voice cracked.
Let's go, Cash Money! Thank you, I try, thank you.
Be ready, bro. Be ready, bro.
We're passing them. Gone. Try enjoying your iPod.
Oh! Oh man! Nice, David!
He blocked the crap out that shot.
Good number.
I don't know, but that was a good block.
He blocked my number.
It was like one of those like I mean, I would too. Smells like your house.
Well, what is that?
He lives in my house. Like, really, it does.
What just happened?
Why'd you say that?
Wait, I'm confused.
Mom, what happened?
What did you do?
What happened?
Mom just slapped him. He just slapped the ball.
Who did?
It was just a funny moment.
Double digits would be a good thing for me.
I feel so bad. I don't want to feel that bad.
My brother tried to cheer up the other guy, and the guy just pushed his hand away.
Well, you know,
in the moment, but I don't know. I would have accepted it.
Me too. I don't really get that heated. No, Johnny. Aww.
Moisturizing.
Oh,
he thought he was gonna block him. That's why he was
blocking.
I played their blockers tonight.
I know, and I thought our guys were short. How would they be blocking all this? That is true, too.
Somebody's starving.
Yes. Such a rebel, Mrs. Mason. Oh. Oh, I missed it. Darn it.
Good job, Sam.
Good job, Sam. That was pretty good. He kept it under control.
Good job, Sammy.
Oh, what's that for here?
Johnny.
Number two?
Yeah. When I said Johnny.
Johnny.
Oh, yeah. He's Johnny Cashman. Nice! Oh! Snap. That was a close one. You're good, Brett. You're good.
Rep that 14.
Hey, we have the same number. Let's go, Brett.
Who am I matching with? David. Go, David.
Your family is cool there now.
I got him.
You ready, Brett? You ready, Brett? Look at Jonathan. Look at Jonathan. Get open, Brett. Get open.
Oh.
Brett, get open. Brett, get open.
Oh, snap, David. David's getting at it.
New thing.
Dang, David? Oh, careful.
Go, go, go.
Yee.
small court.
He was walking by the bench and they said he couldn't.
Yeah.
Whoa.
That's a lot.
Matthew.
Look at Matthew!
Oh, Matthew's wide open.
Matthew's
Nice rebound. Way to look at the basket. Way to go, Johnny! Just keep going, keep going.
What's up, Johnny?
Way to put it back up! Say Lindsay or Sydney.
Lindsay.
Okay.
Because he likes me more.
Whatever. He'll walk by the hallway. Hey, Lindsay. Hey, Mr. Brinkley.
I told him he likes me more.
Well, he's known me longer.
He likes me more.
10 years. Mom, this is recording.
Seven-14 Bethel.
Yeah.
No pressure, Caleb. No pressure. Just two. Johnny.